Astronomers picked up a radio signal so powerful, so precise, it sent pulses every 44 minutes for months. Not a glitch, not a star we know. Something new, something we've never seen before. It wasn't just strange, it shattered what scientists thought was possible. This isn't science fiction. It happened, and then it disappeared. In this video, we reveal what the object was, how it stunned the world's leading scientists, and why this single signal might change everything we know about space. In 2018, researchers in Western Australia using the Murchison Wide Field Array detected a radio source in our Milky Way that blinked every 18.18 minutes with bursts lasting about 1 minute each. That's extremely slow. For reference, pulsars typically rotate once every milliseconds to a few seconds. Magnetars, known for extreme magnetic fields, rotate once every 2 to 10 seconds. This one, it was quiet then bright, and then vanished again. It became known as Glem X, a name almost as strange as the object itself. First guess, is it a pulsar? Pulsars are rapidly spinning neutron stars. When they rotate, they emit beams of radio waves from their magnetic poles. Think of them like cosmic lighthouses. Their beam sweeps past Earth and we detect a pulse. The problem? Pulsars spin fast from milliseconds up to a few seconds. A 44-minute interval is thousands of times too slow. If it were a pulsar spinning that slowly, its magnetic field wouldn't be strong enough to create radio pulses. It would have stopped emitting long ago. Conclusion, not a pulsar. Third guess, is it a magnetar? Magnetars are neutron stars too, but far rarer and more intense. They have magnetic fields a trillion times stronger than Earth's. When their crust cracks or shifts, they emit powerful X-rays or gamma rays, and sometimes radio waves. Magnetars rotate more slowly than pulsars, but even then, most spin every 2 to 12 seconds. Some theorists propose this object could be an ultra-long period magnetar type that spins once every thousands of seconds, but is still active. The issue, magnetars lose their power quickly within about 10,000 years. A slow spinning magnetar should be too old and cold to still produce radio waves this strong. And yet, this object was bright, predictable, energetic. Conclusion, could be a new type of magnetar, but it doesn't fit the ones we know. 4. Could it be a white dwarf? Some suggested a white dwarf star, the burned out core of a dead star, larger than Earth, but much smaller than the Sun. If it had a strong magnetic field and was part of a binary system, it might emit regular signals through magnetic interaction or matter transfer. But white dwarfs don't usually pulse like that, and certainly not with radio waves this powerful. Plus, telescopes saw no companion star, no matter flowing in, no visible signs of energy transfer. Conclusion, unlikely to be a white dwarf. 5. Could it be artificial? Then came the question some scientists were afraid to ask out loud. Could this be artificial? Could it be a technological beacon, like a rotating antenna broadcasting on a loop? SETI researchers, Search for Extraterrestrial Intelligence, took notice. The signal's regularity was striking, not random, not chaotic, but there was no encoded information in the bursts, no variation, no structure typical of communication, just a repeating radio flash every 1,090 seconds. Conclusion, unlikely to be alien, but undeniably strange. 6. The signal goes silent for several months. The pulses continued. Then they stopped. No more radio flashes. Gleam X went dark. Telescopes searched. Nothing. No optical signal. No X-rays. No infrared trace. Whatever it was, it either shut down or moved on. 7. So what was it scientists now believe it was likely a new kind of magnetar, one with an extremely long rotation period? Somehow still active, a type never seen before. But because we've only detected one and only for a short time, we don't know. Was it a rare one-time flare-up, or are there more out there blinking so slowly we've missed them all? A signal from deep space. It came, it pulsed, it vanished. Not a pulsar, not a normal magnetar. Possibly something entirely new or something we don't yet have a name for. The universe is full of secrets like this. Mysterious objects that flicker into existence for a moment, then disappear forever. Could this one return? Could it be part of a pattern we haven't noticed yet? Or was this a one-time whisper from the cosmos, a signal we were lucky enough to catch and may never hear again? Subscribe for more real science, mysterious discoveries, and the untold stories of our universe. And let us know, what do you think sent that signal?